Well, the good news, that's probably where we're going. The good news is that I can smell them. The bad news is, I don't like the sounds that that ice was making. I'm hoping that I hear them talking as I get closer. In the meantime, there's plenty of interesting things along here that I can gather. That's not them, is it? Also, I feel very much slower with this giant axe strapped to my back. Oh, huh. Looks like a shipwreck. Right. I wonder if that's it. It should be. Hello, bear. Ah. Oh, I don't like that. Delightful. Alright. There's a special kind of frozen that comes from taking a dip in the sea of ghosts. I do not like it. Huh. Very, very old root stone. Now then. See clams? But I do not see- Stop it. This is going to be, an adventure. In theory, the others should be in here by now. All right. And there they are.
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious.
Right. How do we get inside?
Return Wuthrath to Iskramor. It should open the way.
All right. Are you not coming?
Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved.
All right, suit yourself.
Until next time.
Thank the gods I don't have to carry that thing around anymore. Hello, Vargas. Be careful with that, will you? All right. I'm going to keep that one in mind. And let's go. Don't know what we'll face in here, besides apparently skeevers. Ah.
Oh.
Well, that won't work.
Never should have come here.
Careful where you're aiming, Ayla. You nearly got me.
Is someone there?
Someone
among no one hides from the dead.
I don't think so.
I'll rip you in half.
No!
Lucky hit.
All right. There we are.
Mortal fool!
Oh, no one hides from the dead!
Oh, hello.
I'll fix you good.
That works. Stop moving around.
I'm gonna kill you.
Come on, let's see you put up
the
a fight.
Sleep comes for us all.
You know what? Great. There might be spiders.
I can't go any further, Shield Sister.
Why not?
Ever since Dustman's cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Ysgrimor.
All right. I suppose.
Don't do that.
Well, how else are we supposed to get in?
Did you hear something?
These things are poisonous, aren't they? I say, aren't they, like I'm...
Watch it there, Sith. Did you hear something?
Oh, yes I did. Momentum!
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
That'll do. Let's see here. All right.
Is someone there?
More ghosts.
I still sense your presence, living fool.
Is someone there?
Well, I don't know. What
do
you think? Oh. One of them got my leg, and I don't know if that was you. I certainly hope it wasn't. Oh, very nice. I'm not sure how potent any of those will be, given that they've been down here for who knows how long, but... I am willing to give them a shot.
Don't just stand there! Kill them!
Ow.
Soon you will know that the endless sleep comes for us all. Die now and live forever.
I will return. Ha! You can never truly stop me.
Are you sure about that?
You think I'm afraid of you?
I think he thinks I'm afraid of him. Well?
I still sense your presence. Living. Time to end your foolish charade.
All right. No charades here, sir. Ah. Sorry. All right.
For Kodlak.
All right. After you. After me. This looks... interesting.
For Kodlak.
Ayala, do you mind being a bit more stealthy?
Be careful.
I sense one live among the dead.
Huh?
Mortal slumber, one died from the dead.
Well, that was awkward. Right. What is this? Oh, I don't really care. Something to do with the Imperials. Huh, I'm sure you care about as much as I do. Just to say, not much. All right. Any idea what that is? Well, what a place this is. Hello, Kodlak.
Greetings, Shield Sister.
Ah, so it is you.
Of course.
My fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade hearsay.
Ha ha! Now I understand. Except that there's nobody else here.
You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hearsay's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it.
If you say so. Vilka said you can still be cured.
Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
Well, I have one head. All right. When you say release their magic, I have a feeling this is going to be interesting. I have an abundance of things that I need to brew when I get back. All right.
Be careful.
Oh. What in? All right.
A fight. I'm getting out of here.
Right. This thing actually does.
Good.
Right. I could use some help, Ayla. That thing is so big it can only barely fit out the hole. Why is it running? Oh. I have never punched a ghost wolf before. That was a first. It wasn't as bad as I thought. All right. Was that it?
Greetings, Shield Sister.
I think I've killed your beast spirit.
And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hearsay. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your rescue. Triumph in your victory, and lead the Companions to further glory.
Gods, I don't think so.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions?
Unfortunately. Does this upset you?
I'm just surprised. But your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
I think...
Never should have come here.
What? I guess I'm just jumpy. I don't think I should be the one to do it. In fairness, I think that should be Vilkas. I think that should be his job, not mine. Right, I should not loot this tomb in front of Ayla. That seems like a bad choice. Are you coming?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Thank you. Are you going back to your Vasker?
Eventually. But this is the tomb of Iskramor. I think I'm just going to commune for a bit. This place is worthy of some time. You go on ahead. I'll see you back there.
All right.
I'll take my leave then.
I don't know, Kodlak. I might be on the opposite side of that battle. Ooh. Things that could be useful in the future. I'm going to get out of here. And quite possibly deal with this wolf situation. It's getting a bit difficult to handle, and... I suspect it will be a quicker road back to the Reach if I run as a wolf. Hello, Vilkas.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
So, I cured Kodlak.
Yes, you brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for a worthy warrior.
Right. He also said that I should lead the companions now. And I don't like it.
If you had told me a few months ago that some outsider I had never heard of would lead the companions, I might have slit your throat. But I've seen what you can do, and heard of the love that Kodlak had for you. The trust. Let's hope you can show that his heart was not deceived. Good luck, my friend.
Well... Are you going back to Yorvasker?
Not right now. I'm going to look at some of these carvings. I wonder if Iskramor ever set foot here while he was alive. But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Yorvasker. Stories to tell the others, eh?
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Many, many stories. Oh, well, that's good at least. If anybody... I doubt anybody will see me shift. If it's the middle of the night. But first... I think I need to plan a bit. Because the last thing I want to do... is... run into a populated area. I could probably just run down here and across the tundra and see where I end up, even though that's where I'm going, and going across the shore would be probably quicker. Well, let's see what happens.